Welcome back to the new Sitka History Museum. My name is Christy, and I am going to be giving you a sneak peek today of our second gallery, which focuses on the Russian-American history in Sitka. So as visitors walk in, one of the first things they're going to be greeted by is an exhibit that talks about a often overlooked aspect of Sitka's history, and that is the history of natives from the Aleutian Islands here. When the Russians first came to Alaska, they used force and coercion to make natives from the Aleutian Islands work for them. So when they came and first established forts down here in Sitka, they brought these Aleutian Island natives down here. And they, through time, became a very, very important part of the economy here in Sitka. We also talk about the Creoles that resulted from some of the unions between Alaska natives and Russians. And then in this full-length wall case over here, we'll be displaying many wonderful artifacts from the Russian-American period. We're going to have, right where this great big wood pile is now, a small model scale of the town right around the time of the transfer of Russian America to the United States. And then as we continue on out, kind of wrap up the gallery, we'll be looking at this full-scale diorama of the last chief manager and his wife right before Russia transferred Alaska to the United States, and that will be Prince and Princess Maksutov. Now, there were many important chief managers during the time of Russian America, but we'll focus on Prince Maksutov as the last one because the transfer happens to have a very important meaning to Sitka. To find out why, join us next time.